So I don't remember some of this stuff.
Here it is.
We got some of the more intense things. I just remember like the general story. St. John Derry, 555-0199. Not a real number because of the 555 thing.
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
You think you could get the same thing done with less amps? I don't know. Or less volts. I mean, less amps. Look, it's Kathy Bates.
This is a really brilliant setup.
Suits us just fine.
This place looks untouched. You never know, the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon.
Macon.
Oh, good man.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh, my goodness.
Mind of that. Big room good.
Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
Yeah.
Lily, it's tough as nails and keeps us focused on what it takes to survive.
Lily was in the military, like me.
Well, that's
good. We got plenty of military people.
That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer to apply? Oh, we probably get.
Thanks for having us. We brought some gasoline on good faith.
We're all incredibly hungry.
Yeah.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Maybelle.
Your cow is sick? What's she?
We have a vet, but we could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
Yeah, we do have a vet.
Vet? Oh, my. Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Okay, Mama.
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Why are you leaving me here? I want to go with Carly. I don't want to go... Frickin'
Mark,
Ben? What's Ben going to
do? Take a look around?
Go zoink, Scoop! We're really in a pickle!
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
How do we want to play this? Let's make sure the place is safe.
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right.
As they say, as they're telling us.
Is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there.
Well.
Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right.
Their defenses.
You find out what you can from Andy.
Clever. Defenses. Pretty sure, like, defenses is supposed to be, like, with an S, not C-E. But someone probably looked at oh, defenses. They obviously mean, like...
Pointy.
Pointy. Defenses, look at board.
I'll bet they go through a lot of wood keeping those fences repaired.
Sounds about right.
Looks like the fence runs around the entire property, not just the house.
Hmm. So
can't take any chances when it comes to safety.
So, huh? What should we do in this situation? Anyway, keep looking around. Where else am I looking? What else am I looking at? I don't understand. Probably fix that swing.
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet.
How to break?
Mind if I fix it?
Sure, that'd be great. Mama sure does appreciate y'all helping out.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. Johns know we can pull our weight around here.
Let them know we can pull our weight around here. By fixing a rope swing. Come on, Lee. Jamon, Lee! Jamon!
Mind if I use one of these boards?
Already making some repairs, huh? I like a guy who takes some initiative. Yeah, go right ahead.
Darn right, dog. I'm a anyway. I don't know why I couldn't finish that statement. I'm a fix that swing, gosh. My mom said alligators are so ornery because they got all them teeth and no toothbrush. I need some rope.
Hey, what are you fixing to do around the barn?
The barn? I'm just trying to help out.
Find more ways to help out.
Well, I appreciate that. Tell you what, we'll find you something to do over there after we get back from securing the perimeter.
Sounds good.
Sounds securing the perimeter. Well, I still need rope over here. Oh, actually, that might have been what I was looking at. Yeah, but where am I going to get rope? I need rope, dog.
The board is good, but I need some rope.
Where am I going to get rope from? Where does one procure rope in a zombie apocalypse?
So what have you found out? Is this looking like a good place to stay?
I can't check the farm. I
didn't get a chance to check out the barn area yet. I'll do that after helping Andy get the perimeter secured.
Yeah.
I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
Post like a fence post. Get it? Get it? Let me talk to Andy. Maybe he has something to say. What you got for me, Andy?
Fine.
Hi.
I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. You've been stockpiling, huh?
Yeah.
If anyone tries to fuck with us, they'll regret it.
Well, protecting your people is important, but in my experience, having that many guns around is when people get dangerous.
What do you mean? Huh. Let's go fix the perimeter. Are we your first guest? The fence stopped a walker.
I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, yeah. Good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but it's overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You don't think I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Fix
well,
up what?
That'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Yes, sir. First Lieutenant Ultima reporting for duty. This is a huge plot of land. I mean, it's a farm in Georgia. I guess I shouldn't be surprised.
Is that enough for us to stay, if we can?
Yeah, it's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
He wouldn't be such a pain in the ass if you weren't telling him we were talking behind his back all the time.
I'm a goon.
Sorry, all right? Well, maybe a good meal will chill him out a little bit.
There's that, did, it didn't...
Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's
I mean, so you
on.
Say it.
Looks like he's stuck. Maybe the St. John boys are using this guy for target practice?
Poor guy.
I don't know what got him first, the arrow or the fence. Either way, hope he was already dead.
Let's pull this arrow out. This is gonna be gross.
Disgusting.
Ugh.
Come on. I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
It's useless without gas.
Yeah, well, it's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. John's need gas, too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas, easy. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
You notice my ambivalence? Oh, we can take this place if we have to. What do you mean
by that?
I don't know. They seem decent enough. I just want you to know that I've got your back if anything goes down. That's all.
Thanks. There's another one.
I see it. Never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
So you're just gonna leave the hands there, huh? That's not a thing. That's not an issue or a deal.
Would have been nice to get some of those rations. I get hungry too, you know.
I'm hungry too, Mark.
Do you think they're gonna be good for it? Dinner for a whole group of people?
I hope so.
They've got as much food as they say. I think so.
Come on, I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Think we get better leverage from the other side. That sounds dangerous. This doesn't seem like it could end well. This seems like it could end incredibly poorly, and I don't know.
Little help here, Lee?
Oh, I'm sorry. Can only push the A button, so I mean, I can only push up this fence so fast. Don't want to ruin
the
immersion.
What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
Oh!
What the? Get to the gate.
Oh.
Get down!
You asshole! Jesus! We had no reason! Now you're fucked!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea.
Fuck. Now what?
With the fence on that gate, it's our only way out.
I can do this all day.
Push the tractor.
Behind the tractor! I see ya!
No fuel. Of course.
No fuel.
Did you really think you could fuck it out of us?
Get out of the open.
Yeah, there we go. There we go. You can't see me. You can't see me. Is this thing still? What the
fuck?
Well, where else am I supposed to? Oh, for crying out loud.
Come on.
There we go.
We can reach the gate. We can get through this fence and back to the house.
Ah! Shit, that hurts.
Oh! Oh God! Come on!
Why the hell would he turn the fence?
I was like, I was just trying to see like how bad it was. Apparently, it's pretty bad. Oh goodness! Come on, Lee! Gotta dodge, man. Who uses arrows anymore? As if it's just as hard to come by as freaking whatever. Anyway. Gotta get this off. Oh shoot. Gotta get this off.
Come on. If we can reach the gate,
we can get through this. Alright, not gonna. Just gonna ear it. I'm bringing sexy back. Yep. Gotta lure me in to open. Oh.
What happened? Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move.
What am I supposed to do? Okay. Just drag him. That's a big boy. That's a big hoss. I'm going home. Or whatever. Oh, not another one. Come on.
Another one? How many of those things can we push down?
Like two? I don't know. What? This one has hands, so there's at least one more. Oh! 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 No! No! Yet. Ah! Too strong. Oh! Did not expect that.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I just ripped a human being in half. Oh, great. Get away from me! Why are they shooting the zombie? Thank God. Okay. This is not happy. This is not happy right now. You left the gate open! What are you doing? Close the gate behind you, man. Uh-oh.
Lee, what's wrong?
There was a goddamn ambush out there.
Holy shit, are you okay?
Bandits here? On our property?
Oh my lord, what happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards.
Oh my lord!
Yeah, I'll be alright once it's out. God damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all.
Mark, oh my god, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh no, honey, come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the
best. What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess.
Yeah.
I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhands. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
What you do about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
Then what happened?
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
It was a fluke.
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them food. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these
assholes better not
are?
Be.
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are.
Oh yeah, and where might one of them be?
Scope out that bandit camp. Come find us.
We ready to go scope out the bandit camp.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do
then
is
honestly,
find a
it's about as safe.
Group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Yeah.
Where's
I'm
Ben and Carly?
Not convinced.
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor in until we get back.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out.
Oh.
Hope your kids like swings.
A swing.
I couldn't find the rope.
Swings, just like at my treehouse. Come on, Doc.
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks. Anytime. We're looking out for you.
I thought I was supposed to use the... Ah, whatever. I thought I was going to fix it myself, but who cares? Look at the picket fence. Yada, yada, yada. Let's just go in here. Let's do this. Let's handle this.
Fellas.
What?
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
Yeah.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
Yeah, who are they?
I think some of them used to work in the big box up the way.
What's the big box? Yeah. Oh, save lots.
Nutty is all hell and getting mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Not
we'll
now.
Go in a few minutes. Just need to check on a few things before we head out.
Sure, that's understandable. Talk things over with your group. Just come find us when you're ready.
I'll do that.
Okay. Yeah, I'll talk to everyone around here first. See how the kids are doing. What's this? Oh, talk to Kenny. Talk to Kenny.
Hey,
Haley, found anything interesting?
I'm just trying to make sure this place is secure. In case we decide to make this a more long-term solution. Except for those people in the woods. Seems pretty safe.
Good yeah. to know. Keep your ears open for anything else that might help us.
Got it, man. How you holding up?
How you holding up?
I hope they feed us, Lee. Soon. On the way over here, I was getting dizzy. Hands shaking, cold sweats. Thought I was gonna pass out.
They've got food here.
Yeah, but I'm not just talking about one meal, you know?
Uh-huh. Family made it here.
How'd you get here okay?
Well, it wasn't easy. Duck didn't look so good on the walk over to this place.
Yeah, if everything works out, maybe he and Concha can have an easier life here.
That's funny, considering you didn't seem too worried about Duck back at Herschel's farm.
That's in the past, Kenny. Lots happened since then.
Yeah, right.
What? You didn't seem too concerned about... Come on! Holding things against me all of a sudden, Kenny. Come on, Kenny.
I'm gonna go have a look around.
Don't wait too long to help scope out that band.
How long you been saving that one, Kenny? For a fight. Come on, man. Thought we were boys, Kenny. Thought we were boys.
Let's see what I can find out.
This freaking guy over here. You didn't seem to think so at Herschel Farm. When has that now been an issue? You haven't said anything in how long?
Hey, Clint. You like the swing?
Saving it for a rainy day.
Be sure to tell Andy thank you, okay?
I will. Will you push me on it?
Sure.
Happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
Please, he's just like, We're safe here. What do you think of the dairy?
What do you think of the dairy?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
Yeah, I think so.
Not sure when. One day, things have got to get back to normal.
That's good. I hope it's soon.
Yeah, me too.
How are you doing?
You holding up, Clementine?
I'm okay, I guess. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm just a little worried about Mark.
Is Mark going to be okay?
Got lucky out there. It'd have been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
Oh, you have to make sure bet your bippy I am.
Be careful.
No one hurts Mark. I don't care if I just met him an hour ago.
Since I met you, I've had good luck, so don't worry.
Okay.
Safe here.
Don't worry. We're safe here now.
As long as the bad people don't get me too, right?
I won't let what happened to Mark happen to you.
Promise?
I promise. All right, Clint. That's enough for now.
Okay. Thanks for pushing me.
Of course. It's all yours.
Yeah!
Okay, Duck. Don't pop a gasket.
Okay, Duck. Don't calm down. I don't think anything else. Where's Lily and her dad? Oh, they're over there. Well, that's a nice place. Can I open this gate now, finally? Jesus. About time. Good lord. Gazebo. Is it a nice gazebo? Can I talk to this dude? No, I can't talk to him. Good, I don't want to talk to him anyway. What the fudge? Oh, there we go. Or maybe this is talking to both of them.
Oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah, yeah? Seems fine.
It's not too bad?
He'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
I tell you, much dead. About your dad.
Hey, can I talk to you in private for a second?
Okay.
What's the deal?
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
Does he treat you like that?
Does he treat you like that, too?
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes. I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He's got a lot of pain. He's been through so much. And lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. Don't judge me for sticking by him. He's my dad. And I love him.
Well, that was quite a ramble. Take it you and Kenny...
Take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything, but gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Hey, thanks for backing me up this morning at the motel. I know I came down on you guys pretty hard, but you do agree with the way I'm running things, right?
You're a good leader.
You're a good leader, Mother. Kenny's too emotional, but his intentions are in the right place. Still, it'd be best for all of us if you two could try to work together once in a while. Hey.
How do you feel about... Do you think this was a good idea? The
arrangement with them was a good idea?
A little late to be asking that now, don't you think?
Dad's right. Let's just wait for dinner. And then if Mark is feeling up to it, we leave. I don't want to push our luck here.
Now, let's not be hasty.
How do you feel about leaving the motor in?
It's a welcome change of scenery.
It definitely is.
I don't know. If we'd just stayed where we were, then Mark wouldn't have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
Well, that's true.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Yeah, and we don't need you poking your nose where it don't belong and getting us thrown out in our asses.
Great. Well, at least the good news is she doesn't necessarily hate me. And for some reason, of all the things Kenny's pissed off about, is the fact that I tried to save someone's life. That's really obnoxious, and I can't believe you brought that up. How could you bring that up, Kenny? I'm sorry. Gosh, that really does bother me. I know it's just a game. It hurts me that Kenny would, you know, hold on to that.
Change your mind about going out to track down them bandits?
Let's track down them bandits. Let's do this. Roll out. About what we're up
against. Let's do it.
I'll stay for shizzle. Down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Oh, look, don't worry. I'll get everyone killed. I mean, Lee?
Are you going now?
Yeah, I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
Oh, her hat! Did I even look for her hat? Crap, I hope we get back to the motel. I didn't even look for her hat. Ooh, that sucks.
Not yet.
I think we'll go back to the motel.
It's gotta be close.